Hello everyone, my name is Odinson, this is Total War Warhammer 3. We are using the SFO Overhaul mod, and we are on episode 15 of an Ikkit Claw Immortal Empires campaign. Last episode we started making our moves in towards the Golden Order, and we're going to pick right back up where we left off. We are going to need to sit and consolidate our economy at some point soon, as food and money is always an issue with the Skaven. Okay. Nearly in. Okay, let's see. Alright, so Garrison Moore not moved.
Chief Warlock, Ikkit Claw!
Okay, so we're at the start of a turn here? No, he took that.
Master
so he's
Engineer!
You can probably take Wissenberg here.
Annihilate! This arms race, no contest!
Alright.
More land here.
Good. Through the sewers. Nope. And Dottenback. So we need to take them too. His army is there. Okay, that's good. Where are my other armies? Okay, they're building up. I want them to attack Achendorf, that's good.
More Warpstone! Now!
Elkeek, here he is. He's moved his turn as well. Okay, that's good. Yeah, the pirates have been dispatched. Got 5501 plus 3899. I mean, that's good. Skill points. So, pick it. Got all these now. Okay, alright, let's start working on his personal stuff, I guess.
Clan Scryer!
This guy's about as tough as it gets now. Okay. We don't need to do that. Parkinson's building. We're plus 26, but 16 of that is from Captive, so plus 10. We're okay for the moment. That improves control even further. Alright, we're good. Don't want to build an outpost.
Call me Deathmaster.
I forgot we had an army there. That's gonna be helpful. Let's team up with Slaanesh for sure. Okay, he's coming south now.
Aelheim.
Don't care about the pirates. Good. It's fine.
Address me as Cianon.
He's good for now.
Silent killer, yes, yes. Unlock the gates, yes, yes.
Okay.
Think, children. Legs, tails, move.
King's Glaive is looking a lot better. Upgrade that. Let's see.
Now! Read warp scroll.
You.
Yes. No. Yes.
I mean, that's okay for now. Let's move these guys.
Good plan, scheme. Not Scryer's will.
Let's see, Slaanesh.
Time to savor. Bring your secrets into my chamber and speak them in hushed tones. We have acquiescence.
Okay, we're building up with these guys now. Corona at war with them. Okay, Orzando. Recovering nicely. All right. No. Hero.
Lightning strike. Tunnel under walls.
Nope. I will enter there.
I have only one good ear. Yes, yes. I still hear you.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Good, good. Kill devices need
okay,
test
these
subjects.
Guys are gonna declare war on me, for sure. Yep. That's fine, I got armies over there. You are welcome to die if you want to. Hey. There we go. Okay. Here comes Verizag. With his war. That's gonna be a big problem for you guys. Don't care about you. Definitely don't care about you. Okay. Wow, they got destroyed. Ouch. Okay.
Absolutely not.
I mean, we could technically just do this.
Clan Scryer! Progress! Yes! Big Wake, kill him!
We will lose Warp Grinders. That's wrong. Like that. Oh dear, didn't mean to do that, but hey. Alright, so we lost a couple of frontline troops and we lost our war. But that was worth it to get rid of those armies. Really. I mean, let's be honest here. So we can recruit that. Oh, they died. Crew that. Admirable.
My blade is never
you can go
smart.
Into that stance. 2, 3, 4, 5. These are Skaven slaves. We really don't want them. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Stay I mean, that's not too bad.
Rebels in this victory.
Doom wheel for you. Workshop upgraded. Two turns. We'll be back to 2 for stacks.
Yes.
I think that's the golden order pretty much. Dead and buried right now.
Machines and then sorcery.
Raise that one. Needling. Fort Soul can get upgraded. That cost a fortune. You can come over and start to look at Gnome. That technology. We need to go down this way. Jump through to there.
They die.
Success. Not sure how much.
Armored in faith.
Doesn't really do much. I mean, I guess Karan is the next. Because they got a lot of stuff. Alright, we're gonna chill. A greeter. Good. Three, 2, 7, 5. All right.
Knows who his boss is.
Hadar's got all this stuff there. Oops, smart.
No malice detected.
Got another one as well. I mean, I guess we need to start thinking about spells for him. The end of the turn. Take him out.
What do you offer? Things for burn fuel in my warp forges.
I'm not really interested anymore, Grom. Okay, wolves are doing their thing. Bad dwarves, elves.
Not possible.
One, two, three, four, five, six. And that one will be seven.
The Moor asks it. Not likely.
We've got one more turn. Success. 16 warp fuel. Holy crap.
The Doom Wheels come!
Nope. Oh. Nah.
Rats of War!
I'm a piece of these 45% range for you. Can we build another theme rocket? Because we should put
rolling doom.
Okay, we got one more turn on him. He can move again.
Master.
Now we're set over here. Success again. Pop money. Go out first. Other side skill.
Kill for clan.
Some units. Damaged building. Stained up. Wow, he did. No. Huh. What an asshole. Four turns to repair that. Yeah, provincial instability. I guess we wipe out these three quick, then we work our way here, but we start with the troops. And then further north we've got Reichland and Caron to deal with. Okay. Hitting that stuff.
Where the hell are you going?
Are you honestly going after the dwarves? When I told you to go for that place? Kemri doing what Kemri does is being weird. Let me go back. What are you actually doing, you weirdo? Nice, I guess.
What will Skaven Blight do with you?
Yeah, we can go non-aggression. Don't care about the pirates. Right. First. That failed. Alright, we will go this way.
This way, wait! Enemies to track!
Okay. Put you in there.
Address me as Sialord.
All right. On the move.
Fine slain.
Success.
You slow things. Make them slower.
Wound.
Enter.
Are you boys really a boner for those guys? No reason. Use the underways. I'm pretty sure you can, right? Pretty sure ogres can use the underways. Broken axe, not really doing much, although they're building up again. Here they go. Pirates. More pirates. Bonus experience. Okay,
Exosuit ready. Magic's energies.
Go there. And you go
kill
there.
Now.
Good. Decisive, no drama. Steal technology from there.
Apprentices have failed.
Failed. That. Alright, next up is Nolan, I guess. Then Fernsberger, then Verkbad. Then Nemoot. Raise that. Raise that. Gonna wipe them out.
The Vermintide. Gracia controller now. Assassin. Get here, Discounts.
Okay. How are Kuron doing? They're not doing that great. I think we should just get into them.
Don't disappoint me.
Let's just get into them. Okay. You can get upgraded. Okay.
Guess we won't.
Good camp. Great. They got a 20 stack in there. You're being a bit dumb.
Yes.
I don't see any of their armies. Okay, Marienburg now has finally into them.
Ready.
Okay. retractable arm blade.
Where are my schematics?
There's just stockpiles.
This rat is no fool.
Bryn. Oh yeah, he's got the hell pit abominations. Ooh, forgot about that. That's a stack, that one. Hey. Okay. We're good on food, so. Missile strength. Why not? Sniper's cape.
The doom comes. Diabolic devices.
Okay. Got a better talisman. An enchanted item. Yeah, let's give you that. Then we can move hidden. Okay. Ogre Blade. Yep. Armor of Fortune. Enchanted item. A talisman. It's the shard. Nice. Get it out.
Best.
Bell shield. All of those weapons are taken. Got sigil, talisman, any enchanted items. Let's bell polisher. Help it. Mechanic. And slave thing. Good. You don't need nothing. He needs a talisman. You could get Scum. Any armor?
Your attention, please.
Charm shield. And we got a ward save, so that's good. Alright, I'm happy with that.
Many kills today.
So units, assassinate. Keep the rest of our money. In turn, one more turn. And I guess we make a start on Karan. This might be biting off more than I can chew. Because I think Karan are going to end up coming into the war with Reikland. And that's going to be a problem. Who that? I believe that is Clan Moors. These are just heroes. That's just a hero. There's that. Not really sure what you're up to, bro. Bloody hands are wrecking the dwarves, by the looks of it.
Dwarves down first, pack deal later.
Here we go. I definitely want these guys on my side. Okay, he's off. Probably a wise move. I'm about to lay siege to your shit. Going after the ogres. Run away, you idiot. Oh, they died. Wow. Good moves. That keeps them quiet for a while. Alright, that's fine.
Good. Begin the summoning. Run, fools.
Go over there. And I guess we start. Dominating scheme is available. Yeah, I'm not bothered about that. Like, this is their capital right now.
Steven
Wright,
greatest, best inventor!
Make it. Decisive.
Which killing device to use?
To occupy.
Power up!
Bring up the tier 2, please. We've now got full control over that. With the marble. Get rid of that for now. Alright.
Steven Blight, here's my name.
You need public order. Good. Didn't even lose the unit. Good, wipe him out. Balthasar Gelt is back in there. 11. Just one. 5.
If it means
they're getting stronger. I'll give them that. Do that. Okay, Soland with his teeth fast is growing. This needs to go to 3. Myrmidons. Troll is absolutely amazing here, so we can go to Expansionist. Have that. I mean, this area is fine. We could just 800. You really don't need any more control. I mean, we're at plus 20. I mean, that's plus 4. Could be minus. So that'll be 10. I mean, not really worth it. I guess we go food. Okay. You could definitely go up to 4. That walls, you can now go to expansionist planning. Could get upgraded. Alright, research them. And then we do need to do. Not the plague, Abbey. Not the water turbine plant. Den of secrets. What is it? No. Den of secrets. That one. Huh. That's the one we need to upgrade. Okay. That's fine.
No, Hadar. Passes.
He's all good. Okay, let's start working through this.
Fight me, Emmy. You die, die!
Come across to Flensburg, but we can't do anything right now. But you could just sit there.
Engineer of Skrya!
They need to chill.
My plan, team. Grace.
Can't do anything. That's fine. Sartosa. That we want. This we want, but we ain't got the money right now. End this turn, and then that'll be the end of the episode. So we're gonna see what happens here. Yes, finally, you're going for Akendorf. Good. These guys up to? Why do they hate me? Alright, what are you up to? Not a huge amount. Ulfatar is going for him. Yeah. Sense. Okay. All right. No, we'll definitely take the money. We're gonna build that because it gives us a lot of stuff. Even though it costs quite a bit of money. And I guess you could start heading up.
I command. Sneaking, open gates.
Bryn is the
best. Move.
Reichland.
Ruin.
All right. Here we go. That gives us full control over that region now. All right, so let's put walls on there. Repair that. That'll give us some more money too. Food in there. You up to three. Good. And we start moving north. Now we're at war with everybody again.
Big war forces! Machinations! My technocracy!
And make it. The Union Scotty's team march. You there.
Engineer.
You are the one that needs march.
Malfunction. Bad plans, team.
Okay. Good. Our armies are on the march.
Cricket sticks favored.
Hero.
Wolf, warlock engineer.
Can't do anything. Lol.
No damage detected.
Engineering. Nope. Bryn. Interesting.
Chosen.
Picked an interesting army there. Okay. All right, so that brings us to the end of episode 15. Gonna let this play through, see what happens. But until next time, as always, thank you for watching and stay safe.